Well, here we are on the Bringing Back Broadway 6-year anniversary, celebrating a day on Broadway, where we are exploring all these beautiful historic theaters. We have a race, which is a race to find clues, and then there's teams of people, hundreds of people, getting these different clues to get a prize. It's exciting because as our Bringing Back Broadway has had so much success, it's important to let people know all this new stuff that is going on. Right behind me, we have the new Ace Hotel. They opened up the old United Artists building. They opened up the upper floors for hotel use. And it's beautiful because a lot of these older, beautiful buildings are getting repurposed, for new uses, and where there's a huge demand for people to do more things in downtown LA. We've had a lot of success where a lot more businesses are coming online, like Urban Outfitters, Acme, Ross has come here now, Figaro Bistro, a lot of new restaurants. In fact, just down the street here, we have a restaurant called Alma, which was named one of the best new restaurants in the United States. Now, we're not done yet. We have adopted design guidelines where we're asking the new businesses to get the old blade signs, the old neon signs that make the street historic. But we're also gonna adapt a new streetscape plan where we're expanding the sidewalks, putting in more trees, more benches, and we're prioritizing people over cars. And that's just a great thing to see here on Broadway. At the end of the day, what I'm excited about as well, most excited about as well, we're bringing our beloved streetcar back to the streets of LA. And this backbone is Broadway for that streetcar. We're almost there. We've got a couple of more years to finalize it, but it's exciting to see what we're doing on Broadway. Now, I used to spend a lot of time here as a kid. I used to come do my shopping here, went to the theaters, and this was known as the Latino shopping area for a while. It will continue to be that as well. We're mixing in the new with the old. And when I say old, it includes both the, this is where Vaudeville first started, this is where Hollywood first started, along with when it was a Latino area, and even the new downtown LA. This is all getting mixed because after all, there's a lot of space on Broadway. It's not like we're moving people, we're actually inviting people to come in with all the vacant spaces that exist here. So it's an exciting time for Broadway, an exciting time for downtown LA, and an exciting time for all of Los Angeles.